Hello guys, wonderful people. Welcome back to the channel. I am back with some laundry motivation for you guys. In this video, I'll be washing a few loads of clothes. I'll also be stripping all the beds in the home, minus my two girls' room. But I'll be stripping all the beds in the room, in all the rooms, and I'll be washing all the comforter sets, the sheets, the pillowcases, and I'll be remaking the beds. So if you guys are in need of some laundry motivation, continue to tune in to the end. If you have some clothes to get washed, some clothes to get folded, some beds to get made, definitely join me in this video. I hope everyone is having a blessed and amazing day. Let's remember to think positive, be positive, and do all positive today. And remember to be a beacon of light to yourselves and others. Just say the word and we can leave this place. I'll take you anywhere you want. As long as we're together, everything we'll do. You got me going, oh, you got me going, oh. Now I'm moving closer to you, and it's getting dark in this room. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, let me love.
In your eyes, I don't know how, but it feels like I'm drunk on you. It's almost like you make me fly. And when I look at you smile, I don't know how, but it feels like I'm drunk on you. It feels like I'm drunk on you. It feels like I'm drunk on you. Right now I'm standing in the corner. I see you from across the room. It's kind of crowded here, but I know you see me too. Everybody's singing, oh. Everybody's singing, oh. I don't know what it is about you. It must be in the way you move. Just say you want me to. We got nothing to lose. You're looking so old. You're looking so old. Now I'm moving closer to you, and it's getting dark in this room. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, let me love you, let me love you. Let me love you, let me love you. Baby, let me love you, let me love you. Let me love, let me love. Baby, let me love you. Just say the word and we can leave this place. I'll take you anywhere you want. As long as we're together, everything we'll do.
What's right, you say you will, but then you don't. you just don't. You don't care, cause you don't take me seriously. What's there to repair if you don't wanna talk to me? You should know your time is up, I'm out, I'm done. So I put you on a lifetime sentence, and you'll no longer feel my presence. So you thought I would let this slip, thought you knew me so much better. You're on a lifetime sentence.
While I've been folding my clothes, I've been letting my comforters wash. I had a total of 4 comforters, sets of sheets, and pillowcases that I had to wash. So I've been washing all this day. I've been washing all throughout this day. So right now, I'm going to go ahead and start making up my beds. I'm making my bed up first, and I'll be moseying on into all the other rooms to get the beds made back up. This was an all-day process. Whenever I wash my comforter sets and my bed linens for all the rooms the same day, it usually takes me all day to get it all done. So right now I'm going to go ahead and make my bed, and I'll be making the other beds in the other rooms. And once again, I did wash all the sheets, comforters, and pillowcases in all the rooms. So I hope you guys have gotten tons and tons of motivation. I hope you guys will see me back in the next video.
You knew me so much better. You're on a lifetime sentence. So now you never feel my presence. So you thought I would let this slip. Thought you knew me so much better.
The room.
But this is the end of the video once I get all the beds made. This will end my laundry routine video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys were motivated. This is the end of the video, you guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you don't miss any upcoming videos. Remember, God loves you, and so do I. Scripture for today is Psalms 28:7. See you guys in the next one. Blessings, love, and peace.